Good morning, students. Today we will revise question answer of lesson 8. Be honest to yourself. Okay, beta. So our first question is: which competition did Sheenam win? Sheenam ne kaun sa competition jeeta? So its right answer is painting competition. Sheenam ne painting competition jeeta. What did Sheenam promise to her friends? Sheenam ne apne friends ko kya promise kiya? Answer is Sheenam promised a party to celebrate it. Sheenam ne apne friends ko ek party apni jeet ko celebrate karne ka vaada kiya, promise kiya usne. Means usne apne friends ko ye promise kiya ki wo ek party degi isko celebrate karne ke liye. Next question is, what did she see on the floor? वो floor पर क्या देखती है? She sees a 500 rupee note laying on the floor. वो जमीन पर एक 500 रुपए का नोट देखती है, गिरा हुआ देखती है. Did Sheenam decide to give money to Sahil? क्या Sheenam ने साहिल को मनी देने का निश्चय किया? Answer is yes. She decided to give money to Sahil. हाँ, उसने साहिल को मनी देने का, पैसे देने का निश्चय किया. Question number 5 is, what lesson do you learn from the story? तुमने story से, इस story से क्या सबक सीखा? Answer is, we learned a lesson from the story that we should be honest always. हमने इस पार्ट से, इस लेसन से ये सबक सीखा कि हमें हमेशा ईमानदार रहना चाहिए. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दीज वर द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ लेसन 8. यू हैव टू लर्न दीज क्वेश्चन आंसर एट योर होम. ओके बेटा, थैंक यू.